can't be on this trail without a leash and designated dog walker.
Oh yeah?
What are you gonna do about it? Volunteers is what we need. Deputy, go rustle some up.
I'll take it from here.
Thank you so much, volunteers. From the bottom of my heart, and from Gertie, we love you so much and we appreciate all that you do. Thank you.
Put your hands up
for OHS volunteers!
Get a dash hound.
I don't reckon I know.
Because he needed to get a long little doggy. All joking aside,
thank you, volunteers, for being the best in the West.
Yeah!
volunteers this side of the Mississippi.
Your heart's the size of Texas. If we could, we would give you all a Lexus.
Thank you for saddling up and galloping along with our little doggies.
And kitties.
And small animals.
We always have a rootin' tootin' good time when you're around. We owe you a heap of gratitude.
Thank you, volunteers. I love you more than this puppy, but not by much.
Thank you, volunteers. You're the best in the West.
What are we gonna do?
Always someone here is willing to lend a hand and chip right in and get it done. So thank you so much, volunteers.
Thank you, volunteers, because we love you and bad jokes. Take a listen.
What do you call someone wearing cowboy clothes?
I'd say he's ranch dressing.
What do you call a happy cowboy?
A Jolly Rancher.
Where do cowboys cook their meals? On the range!
Thank you, volunteers!
Thank you, volunteers. You're the best. Love you.
Thank you.
Thank you, volunteers. Y'all are fantastic.
It's for being so extra.
Thanks, volunteers.
Thank you, volunteers, for helping us save over 7,000 second chance animals in 2017.
And staying up to the wee hours of the morning and being covered in poo.
Yay!
This here cowboy sure is grateful for all you've done.
And so are we.
Thank you, volunteers!
Thank you, volunteers. You mean a lot to us.
We love our volunteers! Yeehaw! Thank you, volunteers! Yeehaw!
Thanks for helping us wrangle all the puppies and kittens.
And small animals.
Thank you!
Well, howdy, partners. We just want to tell you how much we appreciate y'all and how you's the best in the West. From the horses, to the puppies, to the kitties, and some of them slimy critters, and little rodents as well, we know we can rely on you to take care of them. Thank you, volunteers.
Thank you, volunteers!
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars or drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Volunteer at the Doggy Dash this year.
Well, let me tell you, my development volunteers, they wrangled a whole herd of wild data into that Salesforce corral. Best darn volunteers west of St. Louis.
Woo-hoo! You know, every morning I go past the cattery and I see them volunteers and they're hugging on those cats and feeding them chow. It's enough to make grown cowboy cry.
Well, I heard some volunteers swam all the way to St. Croix to help out some of the dogs down there.
Our volunteers are so special. By the powers vested in me, I deputize all of you on behalf of animals.
Let me tell you, I like to keep this picture with me to remind me of all the hard work of our foster volunteers. They sure put in a lot of time and effort to keep those doggies and kitties.
Well, I heard we had a volunteer come all the way from New York City.
New York City! Woo!
wild, wild. Wicked, wicked, wild, wicked, wild, wicked, wicked, wild, wild west. Jim West, desperado, rough rider. No, you don't want nada. None of this. Six gunning this, brother running this. Buffalo soldier, look, it's like I told you.